Hi, this is VSDC channel. One of the most long-awaited effects that pops up in the comments again and again is the typewriter effect. And in this tutorial, we'll show you how to do just that. Start a new project and create a text object. Set the duration 10 seconds. Edit the text and use the option Set the same size as parent has. Then align the text object to the center of the scene. Open the text effect menu and apply the new recoloring effect. Set the positioning at the beginning of the file, then type its duration, 3 seconds. You think we're done? Not so fast. Let's add a cursor. Create a rectangle. Set its duration around 10 seconds. And its height a bit more than the text. The width should be the same as the font size. Place it next to the first symbol. Then place a marker at the end of the recoloring effect. That will be the third second on the timeline. Double-click on the rectangle and add movement. Stretch the vector to the point where the text is supposed to end and drag the movement point to the same spot where the marker is. Okay, now the cursor seems to be a bit late in the scene. Let's shift the movement point a bit to the left from the marker, then place the cursor below the marker. All we need to do now is add the typical cursor flickering. To achieve that, apply the custom transparency effect inside the rectangle. The effect should begin where the cursor is and last as long as the text is displayed, around 7 seconds. Now click on the three-dot icon next to transparency. Open the template menu and select rectangle. Set frequency at 10. And that's it! A simple typewriter effect. Let us know what you think in the comments below and remember to subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.